radio. So for today, we're doing a V-drain. They've got a few flooding issues around here, so from the septic over here. Holding a bit of water, so we're going to cut a V-drain down around these tanks. And then out over under the road. A bit of a hole to fill over the end of the pine tree. So that's it for today. We'll cut this drain in, level some ground out and get into it. Shape in, it's coming along nice. Starting to build that embankment up, fill that hole, pull it over through there. There's another V drain up the top that will tie into this one as well. Get it all flowing. See how over the top here, there's another one through there. We'll tie it in with this one. And then we've got tie-ins for the tanks as well. So we've got an overflow. Overflow there will tie in. And then another one here. that's it for today. We've started on the V-drain and we've leveled out over the top there. Nice and level. And over the back we've cleared out a drain. So it's coming along good.